What's poppin', ladies and gents? And let's not forget our savage queens and kings. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a chit-chat get ready with me for Valentine's Day, which is actually today. Me and my friends are meeting up tonight at 9 o'clock. So I have to get ready and get cute. And yes, I have planned my outfit. I ordered it and it's shipped and it's here and I'm ready. And we got a lot to do. I gotta do my makeup, gotta put on my nails. Gotta get my face together. Let me show you the nails I got. Aren't they cute? They're like sparkly. Okay, so let's get straight into this video. This is my setup. I have like a TV dinner table and everything with my makeup. So let's get started. I'm gonna walk you through what I'm doing. And also, oh my gosh, how did I forget? How I'm so rude. Happy Valentine's Day, my beautiful savage queen and or lady and or gentleman and or king. Okay, so let's get straight into this video. Of course, you guys know me. I am rushing like a procrastinating person I can be sometimes. So I'm gonna start off with my foundation primer. I'm so scared to get cute, you guys. Like, I have honestly been dreading this. Like, I was happy when we made plans like last week, but just going through this breakup and not feeling confident or I don't know, secure or I don't know, so many emotions, just wanting to be secluded right now. I just am nervous, but I know I'm gonna look cute, so let's just go through the motions, right? So I'm going to be using my Mary Kay foundation in the color bronze. Okay, and I'm just gonna put this on my what do you call the top part of your hand? I don't know. I'm just gonna rub this in. This actually matches me pretty well. So that's wonderful. My skin tone changes all the time. I don't know, like, if any of you wear makeup who's watching this right now, and your skin tone changes all the time, do you just have different shades for each skin tone, like, at different times of the year? Because I would find that so annoying. I have these tinted bronzers, I guess. So really, I have three shades. I have a dark bronze, this bronze, and foundation, and then a medium to bronze or something like that in the tinted moisturizer. So I really have three shades that I all work with depending on how my skin is feeling that day. And no, I'm not a makeup expert, so I don't know. Give me any tips if you have any for me in the comment section. It looks like it's too light on camera. That's so funny. I could put a little dark, but I'm nervous. I mean, it just looks like I'm wearing makeup. I don't know. I gotta get better foundation. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it. Honestly. And then, like, on certain spots in my face, I'll put some concealer for like dark spots, like on my chin here and right there. It's not fully full coverage, so if you have a recommendation that will get me full coverage, please let me know. Right now I am in desperate need of some full coverage. Okay, and eyebrows, I'm getting really good at them. People have been complimenting my eyebrows, so I love that. Okay, let me see where my brush is. Okay, yeah. I don't think I brought my brush. Oh. Okay, it's okay. So, I'm just gonna put some here and blend it in. And then the thing is, I'm gonna be wearing a mask because I'm in a group with my friends. Like, really, bro? Like, the coronavirus is so not our friend. Mm-mm-mm. And I have these two pimples on my cheek. This is too sad. Okay. Look. Positivity, right? Yes. Please let me know, you guys. Like, oh, goodness, what am I becoming? I really want to learn how to do cut crease, but I don't know how to do that, and I don't even know how to do eyeshadow regardless. But I'm just gonna put concealer on my eyelids because I didn't put any foundation, so that's what we're doing. Okay, now time for the eyebrows. That is what we're doing. Oh, my eyebrow pencil. Okay. So we're gonna go in and outline with my pencil. You guys are gonna love my outfit. It is pretty, pretty fire. I must say myself, if I must say. And also, let me know down in the comment section what you're doing for Valentine's Day. If you're chilling with yourself, eating good, got you some flowers, or if you got a boo thing, or if you're having a Galentine's Day. I had never heard of that term before, but I think someone said it on Instagram that I was watching. I had never heard of that. Oh no, it was actually on the radio, I think. It surprises me that people still, like, the radio is still, like, playing. Like, I listen to it on the way to work. So, I guess that people still listen to the radio. I do not even have iTunes, but I have an iPhone. But we do not need those extra subscriptions, right? Mm-mm. No, ma'am. No, sir. Oh, I covered up my mole. I have a mole on my left eyebrow, which I think is very beautiful. But it's okay. Okay. And also, I have a question if you'd like to give me some advice. Is this concealer, like, not light enough for me? Or is it light enough? Like, I don't know. I feel like I could get a better one. I have a lighter one, but it's too light. That's the problem. Like, sheesh, you have to be exact when you're doing this whole makeup thing. For real. And if you didn't notice, I put braids on top of my locks. Yes, I did not undo my locks, if that's what you were thinking. Next time I do them, I can do a video tutorial if you guys are interested. Okay, how's that look? I swear, okay, look. It looks good in person. I'm continuing. I'm so dead. Okay, and so now for my eyeshadow. And I don't have any good highlighter. All I have is this palette, and it has highlighter right here. I need to go makeup shopping. Shopping vlog for that coming soon. Okay, and yeah, you guys, this is not usually where I do makeup, so I did not bring not Nair brush, so I'm just gonna use this eyeshadow thing to put my highlighter on real quick. I remember I took these photos one time, and I thought I did my makeup so good, and you could literally see the lines of my bronzer and my highlighter I put on. No close-ups. I'm weak. That's so funny. Yeah, so I'm definitely gonna leave the bronzer alone for today. Okay, and then I have this other palette with some eyeshadow. So, I think I want to do a pink eyeshadow, and then like a pink and gold maybe. I'm gonna try. And then I really like when you do the things like right under your, you know, the under eyeshadow. I think that's really pretty. So let's get started. What I did with it. So upsetting because these things are dangerous. And I am gonna be putting on some eyelashes, so I don't know if it matters to put liquid eyeliner on, because I do use the black eyelash glue. And now it looks like I've messed up my brush. Look at how flared it is. Oof. Well, we're at the point of no return. Have to do the next one. Okay, you have done that. Yeah, I mean, we're just continuing. Now I'm doing some red lipstick that may conflict with the eyeshadow, but we are trying new things today. Alright, I had some chapstick on a little bit before this video, so I'm just gonna continue with the lipstick. Do you ever do your makeup and feel like you have to sneeze? That happens a lot for me. okay. Okay, look at us. Ooh. Okay, and here are my eyelashes coming through. And my glue. I'm just gonna use this end of a brush to get my glue. Because my spouter thing doesn't work. Okay. Ah, Now, eyelashes make me happy. I'm not gonna lie. They are a dramatic difference to the whole look. All right, and then we blow. I've been trying to freaking get the right amount of glue because if you put too much, it will show. Let me show you. I'm looking so cute already. Like, it's gonna work with my outfit, I'm telling you guys. And go ahead and give me a thumbs up, please, and thank you. And I have some heart earrings and a heart necklace I'm gonna put on. Stay tuned for that, and don't click through this video. You ain't doing none. Stay here and chill with me for a little minute. Okay, now we're ready. And you don't want to get it too close to the corner of your eye because it will bother you like all day, all night. Just get it as close to the opposite way of where you think you should get it. Like, get it as close to your ears, like this way, as much as possible. You guys, it's not sticking because of the eyeliner. Oh my god. Okay, I think it's fine. Yeah, so let me know about the eyeliner thing because I really don't know about that, if that was the right decision or not. Okay, now second one. Now you want to make sure to take off any glue you had on prior to your last, from your last wear. Okay. You want to make sure you have just a little bit more at the ends. Little dollop at the ends is very important. Alright, we are looking good, and now I almost forgot, but I have to bake my face. I said cake. I have some finishing powder I'm gonna put on. Oh my, and I wasted it on myself. Wonderful. Okay, and now here we are. Here it is. Just doop, doop, doop. And apply. And this is a cotton ball. And I don't have a brush. Why am I so smart? I don't have one of those big brushes, like the blush ones, or all over brushes, because I didn't bring one. Ooh. Okay. Well, to improvise, are you supposed to put it over your eyebrows? I don't know. And I definitely don't leave it on as long as people do normally, as I see in videos, like 10 minutes, 5, not even 5. I'm about to wipe it off right now. But I feel like it makes a difference. I just don't have the patience. So I'm just going to use a clean cotton ball and swipe it away. Oh, well, it's taking some makeup off, but I think we'll be okay. Let me go a little lighter. Oh, Lord. Well, it's looking very clownish on camera, but it's all right. Moving right along, the look will come together, okay? You know, this is how it is sometimes when you do your makeup, ladies, okay? Don't come for me. The outfit will save everything, I'm hoping. We're moving on to the edges, hunty. See, so it is 2021 and we are at Valentine's Day. Like, how crazy is that? What? And I'm using gel, not edge control. I've just been not wanting it to be so stiff, like my edges. So that is what I am doing. I do plan on leaving my hair up in this ponytail just cause I think it's cute. And so now, in the next clip you see, I'll be ironing my dress. But what about my nails? Okay, let's do the nails first, right? Yeah. Or let's do the nails last. Okay. Yeah, so like I said, the next clip will be me ironing my dress. Let's roll it. All right. You guys, I have added my earrings and my necklace. And my pink accessories on my hair. Okay, and we are ironing my dress. Let me hold it up so you guys can see first. This is the back. This is the front. And there. So let's iron this, baby. I don't know if it needs to be ironed. I don't know. I thought it did when I first got it. the material it is, I don't really think it needs to be iron because it's so like flowy and cotton like that it's not gonna matter. Because there's no actual creases in it, it's just how it moves, you know? But I will iron it anyways. I'm probably thinking, taught this girl to iron. Stop this. All right, I'm done with that. All right, so now I am applying my nails. Yes, ma'am. I am feeling so cute. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wait till y'all see the finished look, all right? I'm so glad that I've decided to go with my friends on this wonderful Valentine's Day. So if you're single and hurting like me or fresh out of a relationship, my advice to you is to get cute and go out with your friends. It doesn't even have to be Valentine's Day to hang out with your friends, of course. Get cute and feel yourself because you is a queen. All right, so I'm twisting this off. You guys, I'm so sorry for the setup. I wish you guys could see like what I'm doing and everything. Okay, so just dropping the glue. I was tripping. I forgot that these cases come with the nail glue already. I was like trying to find where all my nail glue was. Okay, so I will cut to when I finish. I think it turned out great. These are my nails. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Woo-woo. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna insert some pictures of my full outfit with my shoes and everything, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.